Well, I think it's time I just play some random chosen courses. I've been holding out on doing this, instead doing endless challenge and stuff, because my favorite maker from the last game hadn't made any new levels yet, and she still has it now, so I'm kind of tired of waiting. So I'm gonna have to find good makers from scratch now. Like, once you find a good maker that makes consistently good levels, you can usually check the levels that they like for other good makers. And that's, you know, how you expand your list of people to follow without randomly checking out levels like I'm going to be doing now. Voiter Classic French. What? Oh. So we made it with the touch screen before, huh? Oh, that you can't slide in this style. When going down hills, but you can, you know, just slide around because it's slippery. Mushroom. I thankfully didn't pick up. Oh wait, there's a pipe, so it doesn't even matter. about the spike. The spike part. Nice little level, nothing really special though. They're wearing the same outfit. Wait a minute. I already played one of his levels? I could have played it in multiplayer and beat it. Or play. That's probably what happened, since, I mean, I guess I could. Well, let's see. Yeah, it's not a hard level. It's not something I would have encountered and then skipped in Endless, I don't think. Auto scroll. No, thank you. Can I carry those? What are those goon brats? Probably need one of those or something. Maybe it's just coins. Stop rushing through the level. Huh? What's with the heartbeat? What's so tense about that? What is the difference between hot and popular? Don't those things mean the same thing, pretty much? Are these literally hot in temperature courses, somehow? Judging by the 22nd world record, this is probably a way too simple course. Doing there. This is what I meant to do. Thank you. I should probably do this finding good makers thing off camera. Let's just do more endless. Yeah, that was bad. But I got 3 1-ups. Versus Bowser round 1. So far, this is riveting. You don't want to put, like, some obstacles or something? For me to avoid while I'm riding the snake block? Damn it! I keep wanting to do, like, the dive. Isn't it just, like, pressing the same button to swipe in actual 3D world? But in this, you have to press R, so... This is not a good level. What?